Okay, for right now, I'm going to be taking these fenders off, these tires off. The reason I'm taking the fenders off and tires off is, I legit just dropped my phone. Anyway, the reason I'm taking the tires off is because we had a cool idea that we're going to put those wheels and these slick tires on this. Because these wheels are very nice and very expensive. We're not putting those on that. Those are for the race car. But these tires are very dry rotted. Like to a point where it's very unsafe to drag race. But it's not unsafe to go 6 miles an hour on a little tractor. So we just thought that'd look cool. So I'm gonna be taking those tires off. Now of course the fender won't work on there. And see what else I can get into. Let's get working.
I don't like that corner.
Okay, after that little detour, let's finally get that tire off. My sister's here watching. She'll protect me. Tire's on full. Hold it. I'm holding it with my foot right now. I have strong feet. I guess I don't have strong feet. There's one tire.
What's wrong with the boy? Come on, tire me.
Thank you.
attempts before we get in it. Tire shops have a tool that like shotguns air into it, you know what I mean? Gotta punch it. Punch it, Chewy. Alright, pop.
Darn you.
Well, it must take a while. I didn't jump, he jumped. Jesus. It doesn't look like it's on all the way, but it is.
We don't have any gas, so I have to steal it from my go-kart. You'll have to watch for part two to see us pull cars and trailers and whatnot with this thing. Comment if you think it'll pull it. Also comment if you don't think it'll pull it.